see a lot in the theaters or in, even in illustrations. That's exactly what happens. You wear gloves in order to grab the blade. And this is a very, very typical defense. If you're dealing with someone with a saber, there's a sharp edge, and that gets very ugly. You can slice through the glove and slice through the tendons in your hand. Now it's your